begins with a little baby princess called Aurora and a big party to celebrate her.
Sleeping baby.
Everyone was there except for one evil fairy lady, aka Maleficent, who wasn't invited because she was evil. Straight up evil. So for payback, she showed up anyway and cursed the baby, who totally didn't deserve it, so that before the princess turned 16, she would prick her finger on a spinning wheel and... Don't say it! I know, right? Told you she was evil. But anyway, as fairy tales would have it, there were three other nice fairies there who had her back. Yes! So the blue fairy called Merryweather used her magic wish gift to change the curse so she wouldn't die, just fall asleep forever. Unless... What? Unless she was woken by true love's kiss!
Aww!
Woohoo! But to avoid the whole spinning wheel thingy, she went to live in the forest with the fairies, who raised her as their own, but didn't always agree with each other. Especially when it came to colors. Blue! Pink! Blue! Pink! But that plan didn't actually work because just as she was about to turn 16, Maleficent mesmerized her and tricked her. No! Don't follow the creepy light! It's creepy for a reason! And she pricked her finger and fell asleep. Hope the brick bed is comfy. Luckily, a prince showed up, who she had met once upon a dream, but so did Maleficent, who had turned into a dragon. Do-do-do-do-do-do! Ew! Dragon breath! And they had a big fight! But he won! Yay! And then he woke up Aurora with a kiss. Good morning! 5 more minutes, please! The